Welcome to the tutorial for our round fraction pieces. If you ask teachers and students, the pie chart was and is the best and most illustrative learning tool for explaining the calculation of fractions. Our round fraction pieces, made out of plastic and in different colors, are perfect to make the kids familiar with this not always easy topic. Also, we offer a large magnetic version for teachers and small plastic sets for students, so you can decide how you want to use the material. From 1/1 to 1/20, the set contains 10 different subdivisions in colors matching to each other. Every fraction piece is imprinted on one side with its individual fraction and in the number to come to a whole. 2/2, 3/3, and so on. And of course the topic of shortening and expanding, which is often difficult to mediate, is explained in a comprehensible manner. With a magnetic teacher version for a blackboard or whiteboard, you just have to stick on the enclosed magnets and you can start with your teaching. Of course, we offer a lot of more products helping you to learn or to teach calculating with fractions, like for example our linear fraction sets or our new fraction clock, which combines learning fractions and learning time. You can find a video to it also here on our channel. The round fraction pieces from Wissner makes calculating easier.